think Aces cry, 'cause lately it's been weighing on my mind. And I say I'm fine, 'cause underwater no one sees a teary eye. And baby, all the beef from Bikini Bottom got me stressing out. I'm sorry I didn't have the time for you, and now you're saying bye. Girl, I'm sorry that I ripped my pants, and I know that you don't like romance, but all I wanna do is be right there by your side. Can gangsters cry? Sandy, I've been missing on you. Know what, they ain't the same without you. Now I'm wondering. Can gangsters cry? Whoa. Bartender, just the usual, please. Kelp shake with, extra lean. Around here it's open, carry open bottles too. And when the sheriff's in my door, I'm always hoping that it's you. No, I'm drinking days away at the salty spittoon. And the mob be looking yellow, but inside I'm feeling blue. Sandy, please forgive me, and the damage that I've done. I might escape the law, but it's your love I cannot run. Can gangsters cry? 'Cause lately it's been weighing on my mind. Been weighing on my mind. And I say I'm fine, 'cause underwater no one sees a teary eye. No one gets me except you, Sandy. Can gangsters cry?
We are gathered here today to mourn a tragedy in Bikini Bottom. After months of gang-related crime, Karen Plankton, wife of notorious gangster Sheldon J. Plankton, was shot dead outside the home on Bottom Feeder Lane. We are now joined by Plankton as he says his final goodbyes.
When every op gets slammed and every five gets blamed, we'll ask to all revenge. Now that you're not here, I know that my time gon' come. I'm loading at 951, extending my chopper's drum. So all the ops get scared, 'cause we all came from the bottom. Bikini's all we know. And even though it's right and there's just no place like home.
Karen, baby, I just want you to know that I did all this for you. Nothing really mattered except you.
Mobster gang.
I've been here forever, I've been here forever, yeah. Don't mix business with my place that ain't on me, I don't care. They say Larry, you an officer, how the fuck you get those rounds? And they say Larry acting selfish 'cause he focus on himself. I've been here forever, yeah. Almost 6 foot fucking lobster from my head down to my tail. And they say Larry, are you yeet? I don't know, so here's a bail. That was dumb, huh? That's a dumb.